हेलो क्लास फाइव स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर ई लर्निंग साइंस क्लास। हाउ आर यू? ओके, देन आई टेल यू वन थिंग। व्हेन वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द वेजिटेबल लेसन्स दैट टाइम वी हैव दिस बुक विद अस। नो, सो टुडे अगेन वील रिवाइज दिस लेसन। टुडे दिस विल बी आवर revision lesson. So students, get ready, know more about from this lesson. Let's go. So this is our vegetable lesson number 11. That time already we have learned some names. Today again we learn that names and more about this lesson. So let's we start. We eat different kind of vegetables. We should eat green vegetables to be healthy and fit. So vegetables keeps us healthy and fit. You should take every day more vegetables. So let's tomato, peas, carrot, pumpkin, potato, cabbage, onion, brinjal, spinach, cauliflower, radish, lady's finger, bottle gourd, capsicum, beans and turnip. All these vegetables already you have seen in your home. So again, then we learn the name now. So tomato, tomato, thereafter peas, peas, carrot, carrot, then pumpkin, then potato, potato, cabbage, cabbage, onion, onion, and brinjal, brinjal. Thereafter spinach, 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 cauliflower, cauliflower, radish, radish, lady's apostrophe says finger, 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 then bottle, bottle gourd, gourd, then capsicum, capsicum, then beans, beans, and turnip. Already you have seen some names are unknown to us. From that day, we today only learn today four names. Rest of the names learn we again later on. So at first peas, 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 and cabbage, cabbage. The green color leafy vegetable is cabbage, 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 and spinach, 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 and cauliflower, cauliflower, cauliflower spelling you know, flower. So these two are our leafy vegetables. Okay, so today we'll learn about four names, because that time we not learned these names or more are left. So we will practice all these things and again we'll learn more names. Today we'll learn only these four names. Okay, till now, ta-ta.